Here is a brilliant and useful idea. Do you use files? Yes. Do you use emojis? Yes. But have you used both of them together? And that's what we are going to do. Whenever you are typing a file name, most people don't know that you can add emojis to it. This works on Windows as well as Mac. How do you do that? Simple. In Windows, the shortcut is Windows and dot or period key. It gives you a dialog, and in that dialog, you have many options. You have emojis, you have GIFs also, we have multiple clipboards, we have the text emojis, and more. When you're typing an emoji, each emoji has a name, and you can actually search by typing the name. Now remember, when you type an emoji, enter it as a file name, and save it, it's going to be black and white, at least as of today, on Windows. When you open the same thing on browser, assuming it's OneDrive, Teams, or SharePoint file, or on mobile phone, then you will see color emojis, which is even better. So now that we have seen how to add emojis, let's see when will you use them. Emoji is essentially a picture, and picture is equivalent to 1,000 words. So emojis in file names can convey much more meaning in just one or two characters. So use it to your advantage. For example, many people want to flag files. Use the flag emoji. Or you want to categorize things based on industry. So use the correct icon for the industry. You can also do some kind of visual coding by putting different shapes. Folders as well as files can have emojis in them. In Word, Excel, PowerPoint, when you are editing the file name is editable without closing the file. Just open the drop-down, change the file name, and it'll sync across devices. Now coming to search. Because emoji is a single character, you can search for them. It's still a part of file name. So go to regular search, just type the emoji, and you should be able to get the list of files with that emoji in it. There is an amazing tool available called Everything, which I've covered in a separate video, which literally gives you lightning fast search across your desktop. And finally, if you want to do search across Microsoft 365, then you must go to office.com, log in, and then use the top search bar. And even that search bar understands emoji. Start using it. Let me know your feedback, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.